Odnosno, želja je i ambicija kluba da postignemo što bolji rezultat, što bolji plasman u prvenstvu. I mi vjerujemo da sa Gonsalom taj rezultat i taj cilj možemo postići.
Obviously, I was looking, I was checking in the last weeks since I started to have a connection, contacts with the club. I played in my time, I played with the Croatian players, which players I have a good contact with them, and we always talk about their countries and the typical things, you know. And yes, from here, they always come out. A lot of good players all around the world. They are Croatian players, but not only football players. It's a very sportive country in general. Obviously, the quality of the player is always good with many players abroad. But it's true that here I think we can create or help to develop a little bit more the game, and that's why. We bring this stuff, bring the people here to try to help on that. It's a competitive league with a lot of four or five very good clubs and good quality players. So it's a good atmosphere to work in it. First, to build up a competitive team that can compete with in every game. Yes, I like to have the ball. I like the team who tries to be dominant, to press, dynamic. Yes, obviously there are many things that we will try to add to the team to create an identity. I think first of all you need to be my staff, with Roberto, with Jose, and also with the people that we find here to work together. Yes, myself, I learned from Uruguay, but I'm half Spanish, half Uruguayan. I started my football career in Spain, went playing in Holland many years, Israel, Cyprus, Holland again, and as a coach I started working first in Denmark and after in Holland 2 years in total.